Ladies and gentlemen, Jimmy Herring. Well, I don't think you've heard enough vacuum cleaner for one night, so we're just gonna have to play some more. We can't do Touch Me without the horn section.
Without the horn section, Fish? I think there may be a horn section in the house. We go ahead and get started. If the horn section is in the house, could the horn section please come to the stage now, the trombone player? I'm not 100% sure. Where is he? Bruce, are you out there? Pick up your horn and come up here if you're out there, because we need you for this next number.
Where's Bruce? Bruce, 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 Bruce. We need a horn section, Bruce. Where's Bruce? Bruce. The horn section. Last time this man bled into my trombone. We'll have to settle for a Syd Barrett song. Honey, love you, honey, little honey, funny Sunday morning. Love you, my funny love in the skyline, baby. Ice cream, excuse me, seen you looking good the other evening. Oh, you dig it, had to smile for an hour. So if we in love like I think we'd be, it ain't long rhyme, it took ages to think. I think I hurled in the water, baby. Honey, love you, honey, look to honey, funny Sunday morning. Love you more, funny love in the skyline, baby. Ice cream, excuse me, seen you looking good the other evening. Jimmy Herring on guitar, ladies and gentlemen. Jimmy Herring, let's hear his guitar, Jimmy. Thank you.
I love you guys. I love you guys. That is one fine looking cake.
Okay, first of all, let me say that it's also our lighting technician, Mark Vincent. Where are you out there? It's his birthday, too. Happy birthday, Mark. We love you. And it's also our friend Hack's 21st birthday. We met him last night at the party. Where is he? Okay, I'm going to give Fish his 28th birthday present here. I just want to quickly tell you that Fish is late for... He's late for the bus every single day, and it's pissing people off. So finally it got to the point where we started to make a bet. We made a bet of about $1,500 with Fish that he wouldn't be late for the bus once this entire tour. So far he hasn't been late, but just in case, we decided to get him his very own Flavor Flav.
Little one to put it all around, it's just good, I like it. Hey, 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 suppose sometime that day whoopee swing along over across to me. Honey, love you, honey, little honey, funny Sunday morning. Love you more from the love of the skyline, baby. Ice cream, excuse me, sitting looking good the other way.